Meet the members of the Cavaliers wheelchair basketball team who came out. We appreciate that. They are
Samuel E. Johnson Jr., a.k.a. Wheels.
Love it, love it.
Eric Whetstone, a.k.a. Wet.
There you go.
Greg Johnson, and they call me McBiggin.
McBiggin.
Anthony Robinson, and I'm known as Tone.
There you go.
Robert Johnson, number 20, and they call me Big Rob.
All righty.
Daniel Lemmer, and known as Sparky.
Okay. Last but not least.
Billy Weaver. And I get called all kinds of
things. All kinds of things. All right, but we'll leave it at that, Billy. We'll leave it at that. Okay, you guys play. You two come on up while you guys, the guys are playing. All right, guys, so you have to be excited about the season coming up. I mean, literally 20-1. That's insane.
This is a great record. Doesn't happen very often, at least when I've played a few years. I know the Cavs, this is our best season so far.
Yeah, pretty awesome. How's it feel?
I mean, it feels good. You know, just the competition, just to, you know, try to reach that goal of bringing home another championship. Yeah.
You said you want the ring.
I want the ring.
You want the ring. You
want
to wear the ring.
I want the ring to show it off. I want the ring.
How much have you guys, in addition to keeping yourself physically fit, how much have you enjoyed being on the team?
Winning championships is great, but for my part of it, camaraderie is like the other best part.
Yeah.
So just this getting together, being friends, and getting this competitive outlet.
Yeah.
So that's the amazing part.
Well, I'm watching you guys when the camera's off. All you guys are doing is joking and messing with each other. So that's really cool. Is that what you love about it so much?
I love it because, you know, it is an unextended part of our family. So when you're not with your family at home, another 50% you're here around your teammates. So it's like, you know, everybody get along and crack jokes on each other. That's just part of the game.
Yeah, just like just like every day.
Right.
How important is it for the community to see you guys out here really being productive and doing something you love?
I think it's a key part of it because I was hurt when I was 13 and I didn't know there was any outlet for wheelchair sports. So just because I became disabled doesn't mean I still don't want to compete at a high level.
Gotcha.
So this is available to anybody. There's multiple other sports too.
Excellent. Well, 20-1, that speaks for itself. And as we wrap up, what means the most to you about being out here and people seeing you being active and actually becoming a champion?
Just to get people to recognize that, you know, there is an adapted sports out here.
Yeah.
And just to see that, you know, just because we are in wheelchairs, that it is still competitive.
Yeah.
It's very competitive, and, you know, a lot of people don't know about it. But, you know, a special thanks to the Cleveland Cavaliers and Cliffs and Cleveland Clinic.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? For the sponsors. So
we gotta love that sponsorship. All right, guys, get out there and play. Good luck.
Appreciate it.
Wheelchair Cavaliers 20-1, ladies and gentlemen, killing it, but they're also great friends, and there's a lot of camaraderie that goes on out there too, which is great to see. All right, we're gonna go back to you guys in the studio.
Yay.
It's so awesome.
All right. Things are great. Yeah.